it's got something for everybody in it. So if you're interested in reading about films, you read about films. If you're interested in reading about digital, you get to read that. And of course, students of media, it's an absolute must, I think, the little that I browse through the book. What do I say about Amit Khanna ji? You've all seen the video. And the family and friends of Mr. Khanna, of course, know everything about him. So I guess we'll all have our personal anecdotes. My first interaction with Mr. Khanna was that I was screen tested by him in 1989. So I got my first break in television from Mr. Khanna, and he called up and said I was to test, and I thought, I'm going to make it in Bollywood. I mean, if Amit Khanna is going to take my screen test, reject hua to bhi kya hua, Amit Khanna ne reject kiya. So I was really thrilled. Of course, I didn't make it in Bollywood. Mr. Khanna wanted me to stay a journalist and be a journalist. And I got to do report, produce, and make these news capsules for Business Plus and People Plus, which he began in 1989. And that's how I started my television career with Mr. Khanna.